Oh, oh shit. Kills just pre-firing the corner over. Oh, downstairs, Max downstairs. Unupgraded Max.
Zoinks.
Well, they got A point. Didn't even, they must have been out the other side.
They just swarmed out from the main spawn, and that was. I was. Farming.
There are several of them on the roof.
On the roof?
On the roof.
Yep.
Oh, yep. My mines that were inside by the infantry terminal just blew. In voice chat, he would have known to not go down there.
I've got ammo for you here.
Enemy light assault in the area. roof again.
Get back on point, you fools!
We're on it, just no one's reviving you there.
Well, someone did revive me, but I declined to take the beacon.
Maximum chaos.
Hey, the max that I fucked up got killed. I didn't get the kill, but I got the assist.
Pushed up multiple NG turrets on the right hand side.
Oh my god, there's too many dead bodies on there.
You've got this. Don't let up.
Oh no, smoke. That reminds me, I think Infravision still hasn't been fixed, so Facebook tactics are probably really strong still.
What happened?
It's just angry, man. We got kicked off point, man. I've almost killed a platoon of them, and we got kicked off point.
I just saw an alert.
Someone killed our beacon up top, someone replaced.
I got
it. Wait.
Are you sure? Okay. There's air to ground sides coming in. About five of them.
And there's Valkyries all over.
Lack the understanding of how it is when being shot in certain places. Is there another route we can take? Because I'm stuck in that room that connects the roof to the fucking lower levels.
Yeah, outside on the outer rim of the roof, there's drop-down points to get inside. Enemy
soldier down. Might have to take one of those, because this is not going well.
Well, they can cover that from behind the shield.
Yeah, I've noticed. That's what I was complaining about earlier.